So, the NPD is there, we can talk this
Yeah.
in the long place.
So actually, what you do is that you have to trace row wise. You have to trace row wise. And see, suppose you are in the pixel number 5. You are in the pixel number 5. So see, when you are in the second row, you should trace where the pixel 5 is. So in the third row, you should again trace where the pixel 5
The point is when you are doing these symbols, when you are generating the symbols,
is.
okay, you have got the symbols which are round and balanced. That means if it's a continuous of 15, I can have a 50. Those and increase beyond, I have 0 and all those, there is a syntax associated
Yes.
rather than coding.
Yes.
So you are, if you decode that, then you are automatically going to binary image.
Yes, sir, binary image, yes.
Okay, so then how are you operating really in the complex zone? If you are accessing pixel by decoding your symbol,
No, we are not decoding the symbol.
but then how do you get that part? I could not understand, frankly.
Okay, sir. But it is given, sir.
When you do 6 you would not get that.
No.
Get the encoded, get the
Yes,
encoded value, right?
yes, yes.
So on that, how do you say this is a 15 pixel? There is no way to say
No, see, I have mentioned in the proposed model, I think I have mentioned here, we do Huffman decoding.
You have done
Huffman decoding.
so that means you are actually decoding.
No, but still run length decoding is not done, no.
How do you say it's a 15 to 1 unless you decode the run length? You can't say that, right? I know
So
8,
that is what the challenging work is.
suppose I know 5, 17, 22,
Yes.
right? Knowing that it starts with 0, I will have to know that 5, 17, 22 equals me to the 37, 0 now. So I will need to decode
That I can really provide that as a shape of the character.
No, it is by using the compressor. I have done the work. I have done the work, and it is.
Okay, I could not understand.
Yeah, we can discuss later, sir. Sure. But it is possible. We have traced it, and we have
You are right. You have no problem.
I think since you have the run length, assuming it's a connected component, I think
you can get connected component. You cannot get connected.
Yeah, you will get a connected component. You assume it's a connector. If it is broken, we will get a piece.
Sir, I'm not getting the exact question, sir. I shall discuss.
Just one,
Last question.
Yeah, last. See, you're talking about you don't want, you are saving time in terms of decompression, and then you're trying to extract the pieces directly. So have you ever tried that? How your algorithm compares that working on the compressor domain? Because your algorithm may be so complex, the overall time may be more than the 1 hour decompression with the normal general algorithm. So how do you say? Have you ever tried that? Okay, if I do the decompression, use a standard or state-of-the-art technology, how much time I take for recognizing? And if I work on compressed domain, how much time I take?
Okay, it is. We have done all those analysis, and then we say that the compressed domain feature extraction is we decompress, perform same operation.
Actually, he showed a table that
We showed the
what
table.
is
I have shown this table.
saving in terms of this.
See, this is actually. Let me show, sir.
And you can have this
Yeah. See,
discussion
see,
offline.
see, see. This is compressed document, decompressed document, and you see that this is the feature extraction using the. This is T2. You can see that T2, T1, T2 are the total computation time of extracting features with and without decompression. So you save the total computation time saved is 97%. VPP. Run histogram 73% you save.
Okay, thank you. So,
thank you for questions.
with that, we come to the end of today's deliberations, I suppose. Any announcements you have?